Well, I was able to get smooth through the ball without digging or blading it, which I tended to do before. So it was a very smooth, once I got to feel where I needed to hit the ball in relationship to the club, I was very confident I was gonna get out and get up. The xE1 just made it, I have all the confidence now that I'm gonna get through the ball and get it up. And I just feel I'm gonna get it close or put it in every time. The best wedge I've ever hit is the xE1. We'll be right back.